Kinshasa, the capital of the Democratic Republic of Congo, is a bustling city that is home to more than 17 million people. Situated on the southern banks of River Congo to the west of the country, this metropolis is the natural hub for trade among its nine neighbors and outward to the west, south, north, and eastern Africa. The Equity Group Holdings' entry to this vast country is a scale-up of its operations on a continent that is in urgent need for economic freedom through inter-country trade and economic cooperation.
As we witness our local enterprises coming together in the spirit of one Africa, one people, our forefathers fought to secure not only political freedom, but also the economic freedom of our people. The political freedom is secure, economic liberation is therefore the task of our time.
Et nous pensons que le dynamisme qu'imprime aujourd'hui le secteur bancaire au Kenya va rejoindre notre secteur ici. Beaucoup de projets que nous sommes en train de mettre en œuvre dans notre système bancaire, que ce soit sur le plan réglementaire, que ce soit sur le plan de digitalisation. Donc nous sommes là en train de faire des essais sur la carte bancaire nationale qu'on a baptisée Mosolo. Mosolo signifie argent en Lingala.
The model of an efficient, audacious, innovative, and technologically driven bank is clearly the key to expedited financial access in the region that falls astride the mighty Congo River and the Great Lakes region, symbolized by navigable water bodies, including Lake Victoria, the second largest lake on Earth.
The Equity Group model is a homegrown model. It's developed from the insights and the inspiration of the African people. It speaks to their needs, it speaks to their culture, and it speaks to the way the society is organized. It's the most inclusive banking model on Earth, allowing everybody to be onboarded, ensuring nobody is left behind. It's purpose-driven, and the purpose is the socio-economic transformation of the African continent.
Equity BCDC is now the second largest bank in DRC with a balance sheet of more than $3 billion, which is equivalent to 300 billion shillings.
Today is a clear reminder and testimony of intra-Africa trade and cooperation. And on my part, I reaffirm the commitment of my administration to drive closer economic and social relations in both the region and across the continent.
With over 3,000 bank agents, mainly in the urban centers and inaccessible far-flung rural towns, Equity BCDC is set to scale up the number through the shared prosperity model and using mobile and online banking.
We are becoming one bank that cover all segments of the economy that leave no one out. Talking about individuals, we talk about those micro, small, middle enterprise, which are generally underserved. Our objective is to maintain that segment above 60% of our lending business.
Equity BCDC is poised to embrace the vibrant micro, small and medium enterprises, the hospitality industry, mining and farming in many parts of the country.
Operating in the DRC as Equity BCDC, it gives us opportunity for cross-border trade to facilitate, for linking the Indian Ocean with the Atlantic Oceans. So we are in a very good position to support that. Having our site and the operations of the group, which has its operation in other countries.
In Kinshasa, a leading entrepreneur, Gervais Milondo, has ventured into the hospitality industry through investment in Lyon Hotel at the heart of the city.
C'est une joie d'avoir une banque comme Equity. Lyon a commencé avec 6 chambres et actuellement Lyon est arrivé à 108 chambres. C'est l'accompagnement d'Equity en permanence. Chaque fois que je suis dans le besoin, je peux appeler le manager directement et ils sont là pour accompagner.
With a bigger bank at his disposal, Gervais is looking to take a facility to establish a bigger hotel to meet the insatiable demand for accommodation in the city.
Equity a accompagné le business de Léon jusqu'à faire un mall actuellement qu'on appelle Bizu Bizu Mall, un mall exotique où nous avons actuellement 200 locataires.
DRC is known for extraction industry, that is mining. It has many mineral deposits, one of which is copper.
We work quite a bit with the Equity Group in DRC and outside. We have had 3 years ago a project called Kisanfu Mining, where we wanted to build a cobalt and a copper plant refinery. And we were quite tight on timeline, as we needed to complete within 12 months and get the fundraising within 4 weeks in order to fetch the good price of the market. They offered us funding. Within 4 weeks, the funding was disbursed, and we were able to complete the project on time. I would say that without Equity Bank, that project would have not seen the light at the right time.
Extraction of copper involves an elaborate mix of dilute sulfuric acid to a sludge that is filtered to release the green liquid. It is from this liquid that copper is deposited on plates through electrolysis. The finished copper product is an unmistakable cargo seen on long-haul lorries to the Zambian border crossing port town of Kasumbalesa.
Equity BCDC has had a very powerful beginning because it's coming together of a heritage of 113 years that has been resilient, that has stood the test of time, and that has seen the development of this country for over 100 years.
Passenger vehicles packed to similar site carriers reveal the quantity and variety of traded goods for the MSMEs. The opportunity for transport prompted a Congolese entrepreneur, Patrick Moland, to invest in import and distribution of petroleum products sourced from Johannesburg, South Africa, more than 2,000 kilometers away.
Dans le secteur des produits pétroliers, à partir d'ici, de la ville où nous sommes de Lubumbashi, qui est la capitale du Grand Katanga, dans sa forme antérieure, nous avons 3 points d'approvisionnement des produits pétroliers. L'interaction que nous avons avec la BCDC, c'est une longue relation. Elle remonte de près de 18 ans aujourd'hui. Quand on a commencé, je pense que notre société avait 2 employés. 2, dont moi-même, plus un collaborateur. Aujourd'hui, nous sommes au-delà de 500 employés dans la société et nous avons grandi avec la BCDC.
DRC is endowed with fertile lands and sufficient rain for farming, especially to the east of the country. These eastern districts of DRC are the breadbasket of the country. Outward of Goma, situated near the border with Rwanda, are sources of bananas, maize, and an assortment of indigenous crops and coffee, mainly grown for exports. In Chea, a coffee cooperative is thriving. More than 11,000 farmers deliver their coffee to this factory for processing before it is shipped to the European market.
Hii kawa inatoka kuma sekta zetu za supakdi, za ziko sita. Toka Kiluku, Kutumba, Minova, Chea na Muhanga. Kawa inafika hapa kwangu, kumkono ya kwangu, naanza kuisaga. Tukishamaliza sugula, njo wa mama wako nyuma, wanakuja nao kupita ndani, kuchagua, kidogo kidogo, yenye, inaharibika ndani.
Ukweli wakulima wamekusha kuona umuhimu ya kahawa. Kwa sababu hayo madini, inapatikana siyo kila mahali. Kahawa inatena nafasi kubwa kuzidia hiyo madini, hasa kwa hii ngambo ya est.
Aime Nsimire looked for land with a permanent source of water for farming, but more importantly, to establish a water bottling plant. Although the Frame International Company operates around the clock, it only meets 2% of water demand in Goma.
Tunafurahi kabisa kuona President wa Kenya amekuja kufungua Equity BCDC kwenye Kinshasa. Kwa sababu, itatusaidia sote ambao tunakuwa wenye kufanya business. Kwa sababu tumetumika zaidi na Equity BCDC, na itatusaidia pia kuboresha kazi zetu na zipande juu zaidi, na inakuwa vizuri pia naleta umoja kati ya nchi ya Kenya na nchi ya Congo.
Equity BCDC will no doubt reach the large number of unbanked in the very expansive DRC, where transport logistics are hampered by both distance and difficult terrain.
This is an important occasion. This is an occasion in which we are able to celebrate an innovative bank, a daring bank, a bank that takes risks and believes in the people of Africa.
Equity's expressed goal to transform lives and livelihoods of the DRC people resonates with the way the group has managed to deliver banking and associated products and services in the Eastern African region.
We are here as Equity Group Holdings because we succeeded in Kenya. Your Excellency, we succeeded in Kenya because of your government's policy of facilitating a private sector. We promise that as we come to DRC, we'll carry out our activities as we have done in Kenya. And in so doing, we will strengthen the strong bonds between our two countries.